wish that I could explain much more that I can pay me. But I think it's important that you see and you can get what I want to give to you in my artwork. Sometimes for me explain everything is kind of very hard and very difficult for me put in words what I really want and people understand. And show it in a perspective of the Global South. And that is a difference from the perspective portrayed by the media, so the internet, magazines, TV. The effect of the portrait create one stereotype that show people like a primitive, like a helpless, like a powerless, and even inferior for the powerlessness. So what I want to do, I painting kids, right? I want to show the capacity and the ability of these kids have to transform the reality, the situation. Doesn't matter where you live, doesn't matter what you have. Because I want to show the power, the creativity, and the happiness of the people living inside of the reality.
Came to me and introduced himself, told me of his talents, and showed me his work. I was basically awestruck with his presentation in itself, just seeing them. Now there's a difference in seeing a film strip, or whether it is a photograph of a painting, than actually seeing the painting itself. One can become certainly awestruck at that and ask the question, you know, is this you? And seeing the worth of his paintings from what he had presented to me, I told him right away that we would be very interested and honored to celebrate his works with him.
Canvases are large, and so the impact when you walk in is just, it fills you. And And the space in there is very, very light, of course, and the lightness of the backgrounds on most of his paintings. There's a lot of space, as in Ocean Marée. There's a lot of space around the figure. And in the other paintings, there are all these wonderful people. And then they have these backgrounds that are very abstract or fanciful. There might be elephants hanging up in one part of the painting. There's one beautiful little girl. And the canvas also contains two cows with fancy hats on. This is wonderful. I'd like to meet this artist because he has a wonderful sense of the reality and the deep personalities, and yet that imagination and that sense of fancy.
Adult, but I guess kids is, I feel more comfortable, and this for me is the expression kids is very important in the future. And then you have kids, and we see kids play and you know, in different places, in different backgrounds, and be happy. So that gave me much inspiration for building these pieces, work with kids.
Exhibit opening, and people assumed that he had photographed the painting and then put it on canvas as maybe a collage. He is he's gifted. He has an eye for not only texturizing paints, colors, but his paintings speak the souls of the individuals that he is capturing on canvas.